Hey everybody, John Nelson with Haas Automation here with a quick video on our new NC drill chucks available on haastooling.com. Before we get started, I want to mention that my good buddy Mark Terryberry did an excellent video on Toolholder Essentials where he covers in detail drill chucks, so you can get a lot more information about them in that video. You can find the link below or search YouTube for Tip of the Day Toolholder Essentials. So, drilling is the most common operation in machining, and having a tool holder that can hold a wide variety of drill sizes is valuable to any shop. You want these tool holders because of very low runout. When measured from the face, about 4 times diameter of whatever you're measuring the runout will be about 1.5 thou. By comparison, a drill chuck that uses a chuck key to tighten in is going to easily be double that and sometimes even more. Now, low runout means you're going to get a more precise hole size and a more precise hole location. Now, this NC drill chuck can hold all of the tools you see in these drill sets in front of me right here. That's from all the way down to 1/32nd of an inch, all the way up to the big half inch here. It can hold all of these tools, so a very versatile tool holder. Now, the high precision drill chuck and the tool shank are integrated as one unit. They adjust by hand, and they even come with a spanner wrench if you need to get a little extra oomph on it when you're tightening. Now, I would be remiss if I didn't mention that they call them drill chucks for a reason. You do not ever put an end mill into a drill chuck. End mills with the flute design create forces that are actually always trying to pull the tool out of the tool holder, and drill chucks just don't produce enough clamp force to be able to hold onto an end mill for most applications. So, to recap, NC drill chucks are easy to use, hold a wide variety of drill sizes, and have very low runout. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.